Yeah, this is the railing for the approach to the bench. Got that post done. Have this post done. And then I haven't shown this yet, but I got the stone pathway done. That was that mud path that goes up to the bridge. So we're going to continue working now on the railing system. A little bit of railing here. Again, start out with painting on acrylic. That makes everything stick well. When the wind starts coming up, we just take and flatten it out. I throw it on there, press it on. Up just a little bit more. Huh?
Hi, Grandpa.
Hello.
Right. Everything go okay?
Yeah, they won 2 out of 3.
Well, that's good. Good for them. What?
It's a pretty day.
Yeah, it is. Nice. Nice working. No sweating today.
No sweating.
That's right. finish coat to this surface. And what we do is we take some acrylic and we paint it on like so. To make things stick real good, very easy, especially on the underside, just take a small quantity of your mix and rub it on here. Coat the surface. This will stick very well to that wet mix that's on there. Adhered well. So now we take some of our mix and make a thin pancake, and you can see what happens with it. It sticks rather nicely. A knot right here. Put the glob on. Push it down. Move it out a little. Hey, there's a knot. Gloves off. Texture that. And take a fork. Drag the fork down through here. gosh. Smooth it out. Of course, spork marks. Leave some, obliterate some. Soften the others. Using the tips of the blast brush. Finer grain in here. Take our knife.
Very warm out tonight, and let's kind of zoom in on that. Well, it's gone from sunshine to shade that quick. Okay, and there you go. And that's how we're doing the texture.
Okay, here's the, still wet, here's some of the stained, finished bridge work.
Hey, it's October the 18th, 2018. Just about a year ago, I stopped working on the bridge. This is the condition right now. I've got most of the railing on the pond side done. Railing on the other side is not textured yet. Let's take a look at what we have. And here are the railings at the gate. Got some posts. There's the posts over here. That stone there. Railing finished up to that part. This still has to be done here. But the steps are all done. And most of the railing on the pond side is done. Now the next step is to do the center pieces, and that's where I'm going to use that carving mix that I want to test. Since these aren't structural in nature, it doesn't matter if the carving mix is weaker. I don't know that it is, because I just don't know what the composition is, but that's what we're going to finish it with, is the carving mix. It's made with white cement rather than gray Portland, and so our next step will be to finish those in between there. I don't know if I'll get those done before the weather changes, but that's the next step. Otherwise, I'm going to have to wait till spring again. Weather's changing pretty fast. So that's our bridge. It's functional. Had the kids over from the school, and they were able to walk on it. Had 7 kids at a time up there. Gives you some idea what it looks like. Okay, that's it, folks.